He has been, of course, very active in raising the funds with Fred Smith, the CEO of FedEx, $185 million to build the World War II Memorial.
He put in his heart and soul in the World War II Memorial.
That simply wouldn't be there today were it not for the fact that Bob Dole, almost at times single-handedly, continued to press to get that accomplished in spite of extraordinary odds to the contrary.